You don't have to do this, you know. I value your work and your insight.
Cut the crap, Amanda. I'm just here to get the last of my things.
For your sake, Allison, I hope one day you stop feeling sorry for yourself and judging the people around you. Who knows, you might be able to roll up your sleeves and work for a change.
Work? You don't have time for work, Amanda. You're too busy angling, positioning, and selling any piece of yourself you can to get an edge. And it's too bad, because I think you used to have talent.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry to disappoint you. Listen to me. I do what I have to survive in a world run by underqualified Ivy League male runts. So you go on home and lick your little wounds. I'll stay here and get things done.
Well, from what I hear, those runts are gonna kick your butt out and put in your bedmate, Billy. I left you some boxes. You might need them.
You always were an amateur, Allison.
And I'll stay that way. Just as long as being a pro is the same as standing on Sunset Boulevard flagging down tricks.
Really doing this, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I am. I hope you're all right, Billy.
Hey, I'm not the one walking out on the job. Don't worry about me.
Well, I do. I'll see you.
I'm fine, Allison, okay? I'm the one that's in the action, making things happen. You're nowhere. You're ridiculous. I'm fine. Let's go. Get busy. What are my messages?
I'm happy for the free lunch, but what's all the mystery about?
Just a mystery. I just wanted to talk to you, Zol.
This is a proposal. I think we should wait.
No, it's